for me has been 6 months of focused and consistent strengthening. There are systems in place, of course, throughout the fellowship. There are mentors, there's buddy check-in, and then there's wisdom circle. Apart from that, what I've seen myself grow into, contributed to that, were the contact sessions, which are placed up, within 2 months gap. So there's a time to assimilate and then come back. And then you meet a new set of mentors and you're discussing their life and their work very candidly, and you're asking questions. So there's a lot of learning and then time to assimilate. So I have seen myself plan bigger projects and have the courage to take it, though everything otherwise has been the same. But my ability to think big and to be able to execute that has increased. And I have tremendous gratitude to Shenomics.